You are my enemy. My enemy. You are my enemy.
What's wrong? Scared?
Sorry, but your words don't apply to this guy.
Is this some kind of drama, or is this guy's default button just set on dick mode?
Snitching on my facts. Back it up, back it up. 2, 2, 3, gon' make a nigga.
Yes.
Fat Man.
Don't move. Give me your hands behind your back.
I want the doctor.
Come on. Give it to me. Street! Street? Street!
Son of a bitch took a couple pot shots at me. Got me in the vest.
You might have hit something on the way down, but you're okay. You're okay.
Prep your teams.
I think if we do this, men are gonna die.
I pointed. Now you need to go shoot.
Sure. Dust off at 2300. Now get the hell out of here.
Roger.
So the men hear the firefight break out. All hell breaks loose. Frank against God knows how many. And then there was silence. Team thinks, that's it. Frank's dead. We're next. Next sound they hear is the helos, the helicopters. They get to the landing zone, you know what they see? Frank Castle, standing there, grinning. 32 moogs surrounding him, all dead. Son of a gun cleared that entire LZ all by himself.
How?
By being Frank Castle.
We don't get to pick the things that fix us, Red. Make us whole. Make us feel purpose. My moment of clarity came from the strangest of places.
She had that book. My favorite book was out on the pillows.
Bitch. True bitch. Penny and dime. The last time I shared the old and lifeless body in my arms. You know you're one bad day away from being me. You call me the Punisher, ain't that right? The big bad Punisher.
It's time. We have to choose.
Sure. Don't make me do that.
Come home, Frank. Let's go home.
Thank you.
going, Dance? Is that what this is?
I'll dance with you.
Not gonna start sweating.
I'm not gonna see him.
You're right. You won't see him. It's too late if you see him. You're fucking dead already.
I'm loading up my clip. Got a plan for tonight. A Glock in my hand, in my pocket is a knife. I'm looking for a victim, pushing keys on the scheme.
Why do you have a Homeland Security on call like it's an Uber?
You in hell. I don't think you failed. You just made some bail. Come the
day. Who are you?
It gets worse. Frank.
Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you lagging. Now I'm not more less that this hell's packing. No.
You know, it's almost like you were happy for the excuse.
He was good. As good as I've seen.
Everybody thought he was dead, but he wasn't.
The Punisher? He's dead.
He's supposed to be dead.
Was?
I think he's dead for real this time.
I'm gonna kill you,
Russo!
Jungle. When the lion's hungry, he eats.
You have nothing but a war inside you.
That skull, that's a memento mori. It's Latin for remember, you will die.
Just a couple of assholes who thought we could have the good things in life. We are not good people, Frank.
Oh, dear Lord God in heaven.
Not exactly.
Or maybe you're in the market for something younger. She's barely 12. Guaranteed. You like that, huh? For $100, she's all yours. That's my man. What the hell are you doing? I'm just trying. in the makeup.
Trap, don't stop. Get it.
You know what you're doing, so keep on moving. Got all in. It's like
Sin City was an
leaders in the fiction like Captain America, Batman, Superman, and more. But none of them compare to the greatest leader ever, Optimus Prime.
Charlotte Mearing, our Director of National Intelligence.
He's in a bad mood. He's not talking to anybody today.
What is this? The silent treatment?
We've seen that, and this is not that.
Definitely not.
This is worse. Prime, make something of yourself. He's pissed.
You lied to us. Everything humans know of our planet, we were told, had all been shared. So why was this found in human possession?
I never feared death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it. I'm not to be played with. Because it can get dangerous. See these people I ride with. This moment, we own it.
This is what it's like to be known as dead. Now the world will come to the world that is red. I was the one that had
the heat of battle, we call him Elon Musk.
Time to find out.
She wanna ride, hey baby, what's your name? What's up? What's up? That's right, that's right. I like to have sex. Hey baby, what's your name? I wanna do, I wanna do, I wanna do, up down, up down.
Leia Prime can defeat me, and now only one remains: Optimus. Did you forget who I am? I am Optimus Prime. Punk-ass Decepticon. Any last words?
This is not your planet to rule. The fallen shall rise again.
Not today.
just another Bloody Mary, Mariana.
Explaining Transformers characters' backstories, Ironhide. Ironhide was the Autobots' resident weapons specialist and Optimus Prime's old friend. He probably had enough replacement parts to build a small army, but Ironhide doggedly refused to roll over and die for anyone. He would fight to the bitter end and take down more than his fair share of Decepticons in the process. Ironhide didn't always see optic to optic with Prime, despite their friendship. He was perhaps the more practical of the two, and more than a little trigger happy, so he could be more willing to push the Autobot code to the limit if he thinks it will get the job done faster. Ironhide was also one of Optimus Prime's oldest friends, and they fought alongside each other in the Cybertronian War. What do you think of Ironhide?
I forget who I am. I forget who I am. I'm a blinder, I'll take your fucking eyes!
Taking my life, thinking it's right, switching the system, the point of the fight, watching the thoughts in the back of my mind, telling that I don't forget that they mind.
Now, I suppose it's about time I put down my pen. Let's see. The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki. Nice ring to